Welcome to my YouTube channel Smart Engineer. Today we will study about what is ceramic. Ceramic is a non-metallic inorganic compound that are brittle and have a good thermal and insulating property. Ceramic is made by shaping and then firing a non-metallic mineral such as a clay at a high temperature. Some main property of ceramic are low thermal and electrical conductivity, extremely brittle, non-defined crystal structure, hard and non-magnetic, chemically stable, prone to thermal shock. Some example of ceramic is building bricks, sand, glass, silicon carbide and tungsten carbide. And some application of ceramic are as a cutting tool tip, refractory bricks in lining of furnace, ladders, insulator of electrical lines, lining of cement mixture. Hope you understand all about ceramic and its property with its example and application. Then like, share and comment on video. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching video.